And in the blue corner, please welcome Todd Dyles.
Stands at 5'8" tall. He weighed in at 135 pounds from Mount Vernon, Ohio, representing True Warrior MMA. Please, let's hear it for Phil Espona! And in the blue corner, he stands at 5'8" tall. He also weighed in 135 pounds from Columbus, Ohio, fighting as an independent. Give it up for Todd!
We clinched up. I just wanted to take him to the ground, finish the fight as fast as I could. He was a tough dude. I prepared a lot for this fight, same harder than I did ever before, so it really paid off. It's really bad for you all. My son, my daughter, my wife, True Warrior MMA, Hard Knocks MMA, Breezy Bay Bar and Restaurant, Howard, Ohio, and all my family and friends.
What about your fans over here? I heard a lot of talk.
Thanks for coming and supporting me. I love every one of you.
Once again, Bill Hart.